Let's start with cosmological evolution. Can you give me an example of a failed prediction from cosmological evolution?
Yes, well, according to the Big Bang, which is the favoured model of how everything came to be, galaxies and things develop over time. So young galaxies right near the beginning would not be spiral galaxies like our Milky Way. The Milky Way is considered a mature galaxy. And so galaxies are supposed to evolve or change over time, start out quite simple and become quite complex. So when the Hubble Space Telescope was looking way, way, way away, a long way away, supposedly close to the origin of the universe, they kept seeing mature galaxies, which was rather a puzzle because it didn't fit the expectation or the prediction. But they thought, oh, well, the James Webb Space Telescope, you can see much further than the Hubble telescope and gives us clearer images. So when the Hubble was basically replaced, well, it's still working, but the James Webb Space Telescope came on board, we'll be able to clarify this. Well, what they found is with the James Webb Space Telescope is that as far as you can see, there are mature galaxies like the Milky Way. And this is a big problem for the naturalistic Big Bang idea of the origin of the universe. It's a huge problem, a huge fail. So, yeah, it's actually much more consistent with God creating the universe like the Bible says. And that would explain why the galaxies are mature as far as you can see.
They all look mature.
Yeah.
And so that's pretty strong evidence.
And also you find heavy elements. Say, for example, the first stars are supposed to be just hydrogen, a bit of helium, and then they're supposed to form the stars with, like our sun, which have all the other elements, you know, carbon and nitrogen and so on. And so the early stars, the early galaxies wouldn't have had any of these heavy elements. Well, what they're finding is that these galaxies have heavy elements, the carbon and nitrogen and so on, and metal and so on. They're there. They shouldn't be there.
If you've enjoyed this, you'll also want to watch our documentary, Evolution's Achilles' Heels, available for a free 7-day stream. Link in the description below.